Come to biology, the scientific study of life. This table represents major class of phylum mollusks. Class and example, Polyplacophora, chitons, main characteristic marine shell with each place foot used for locomotion, radula, no head. And another example, gastropoda snails, slugs, the characteristic marine freshwater or terrestrial, asymmetrical body, usual with a coiled shell reduced or absent in some, foot for locomotion, radula. Another example, bivalva, clams, mussels, scallops, oysters, main characteristics, marine and freshwater, flitting shell with no valves, with two valves, have reduced pergills, no radula, most are suspension feeders, mantle forms, siphons. Another example, cephalopoda, squids, octopus, cuttlefish, chimbered, nautiluses, main characteristic, marine head surrounded by grasping tentacles, usually with suckers, shell external, internal, or absent, mouth with or without radula, locomotion by jet propulsions using siphon made from food.